All right. Other than that, it's your boy Jay. Thanks, Dan Murder Whistle. Give it to my co-pilots. They're both. Can see one. The other one's right next to him. We're going back. We're getting back into Red Dead, and it's a new day for y'all. It's about 5 minutes to me, but I'm going to put my hand into heading to Mario. Then I'm going to Reyes. Hopefully I kill Mario. Hopefully. I'm not too confident in it, I ain't gonna lie. But I'm ready to get into this. So I'll see you on the other side. Get it. What time is it? Yeah, we're gonna go ahead. I think daylight. No point in waiting. I gotta find some red sage too. Yeah. He says my beaver. I didn't know they even had beavers on the game. So I guess I gotta go buy some water. Do that too. Said I was better without Red Dead than dead.
Let's go.
Up, up, up. You're a good boy. There you are. Big boy. Hey man, these old buildings like this, it's almost guaranteed there's money in there. Shorty, come here. What is that? Not red. Right, it's always my taking out shit. Pooty just went off too. Pooty just don't listen. There's the wagon back, man.
Gracias a Dios. Thank you, senor.
Don't mention it, friend.
Better get in that damn wagon. Holy man, where do you be going? Go. Flower. Now, me and Pooty rode up a mount. We came right up that little thing. Oh yeah, that wasn't that. It wasn't nothing in that house.
Oh, good lord
above. Well, let me see if you got my $200. I got another map. I don't think that's the tree I'm thinking of. So, there was a big tree like there was big trees like that at the Rio del Lobo. My littlest dog wanted to cover. When he gets sleepy, he has to sleep next to me. I'm so mad I fucked with that evil shit. God, I'm so mad about that shit. Because there was another chance to practice how to do it. I need to learn how to do that shit. Hey, listen, let me tell you.
And I mean rougher, huh?
What would your most loyal follower, Luisa, say about that?
Who?
Luisa, the girl from Campo Morada?
A gentleman never tells, but she was a most wonderful... I just say she was increíble. Yes, let me tell you something. I strongly recommend her. You take her when you have the chance, my brother.
She thinks she's your wife.
My wife? These peasant girls, they believe every word a fellow says. So naive. It's really quite charming.
I'm so fucked up by this right now.
Don't you love peasants?
I just never expected.
Purity.
And they're fucking the shit out of somebody, and there's digital titties bouncing. I just never expected
boy,
it.
Don't be absurd. I'm going to be the next president of Mexico. My wife will meet ambassadors, kings, other great men. The very thought that I would marry some peasant girl with a tight gun and the hands of a farmer. Well, I really don't think so. My mother, que Dios la cuide, would turn in her grave.
Interesting.
But come on, let's run. I've got an amazing present for you, my brother. I guess the man you seek.
Together, my man's here with farmer hands.
Justice. Let's go.
He didn't even watch his dick off. He just put it up and said, "Hey man, come on, we got a mission." Oh hell no. This better be all kind of horrible. So that's not that far.
Brother, I just received word of your fight with Allende's man at El Sepulcro. Finally, De Santa is dead. I am happy it was your bullet, young, after what he did to you in Chuparosa.
I wasn't gonna give him a second chance to kill me.
He must have felt good.
Not particularly. He was hardly worth a bullet. are they, Abraham?
They are at a presidio, Joe. Can you believe it? The place we first met. The scene of one of my greatest victories over Allende's traitors. You could not write a better story.
It's a story I want to finish.
It is a story we both want to finish, my brother. If my rebels can take El Presidio, then we can move on Escalera. The revolution is happening, John.
Are you sure they're there? Escuela and Williamson?
Javier Escuela is there. That much I am sure of. I don't know about Williamson.
Escuela will do for now.
I am told they paid Allende to hide them. They have been in his protection since you arrived in Mexico. You see, you should have trusted your brother, Abraham, all along.
We have them, then you can start making me feel bad. Immediately after you thank me for everything I've done for you, amigo.
We overlooked that part where I burnt down a little small town of theirs in the last episode.
I knew I had heard the name Javier Escuella before. He is from this province. They tell me he was once a notorious bounty hunter and also one of the early revolutionaries.
That sounds about right.
All before my rebellious urges took hold, of course. I think I was still traveling in Europe at the time. I was living in Madrid with the ambassador's wife.
That sounds about right as well. Escuela was always a torn man. A cynic who desperately wanted to be a romantic.
Whereas you, John, are a romantic who wants to be a cynic.
Javier would die fighting for what he believed in. He had a lot of passion, but no love. Although he really admired Dutch, of course. But then we all did.
He was the leader of your little group of fortune hunters, Bella.
Dutch started falling apart and hit Javier harder than any of them. He went crazy. It was like the one thing he'd ever believed in turned out to be a fraud.
You talk about him fondly.
It ain't exactly fun. We was close once. But he never cared for me or anybody else. Not any of his so-called brothers. He left me to die. We had a chance to save him.
And didn't he teach you any Spanish during all this time you were together?
I remember cabrón being used a lot.
Well, now you get to pay that cabrón a surprise visit.
I ain't here for revenge. I just need him and Williamson.
Another loyal supporter of free Mexico. What? You want a name?
You can't even remember the name of the girl you're marrying.
Have you ever known power, John?
I'm a semi-literate farmer and hired killer. I ain't in the power game.
Then you will never have the knowledge that
he's a semi-literate.
Bear your child. And for her, he will be an honor.
Oh, bro. Oh, where do we go?
I've known about enough bastards without making too many more of my own.
A man like me cannot be with just one woman. It would be an injustice to the people I have devoted my life to serve.
You have an interesting way of serving the people. Kind of like a national gigolo.
I owe it to the future of Mexico to breed, my brother. If I can get noble blood flowing through the veins of peasants, can you imagine how great this country can be? An army of reyes! Of kings!
I wish I'd never asked.
Man.
Have you enjoyed your time in
Mexico? Hey man, this game is beautiful, man.
Exactly.
I'm telling you. I promise you right now, this Red Dead looks better than Madden and 2K this year.
What do you think of the Mexican people?
I ain't sure. Some of them been kind, but a lot of them tried to kill me.
Come, my brother. I know what you Americans call us. Greasers, sun greeners, pepper guts. For a land of immigrants, you don't like foreigners very much.
I don't care who a man is, what he does, or where he's from. If he treats me right, I'll do the same.
It's that simple for you, isn't it? You would make a fine socialist.
What about the Chinese workers here? I hear you ain't exactly made them very welcome.
That is different. They are an inferior race.
You have all the makings of a great leader, Abraham.
Why are we going back the way we just came?
Revolution is gaining momentum. Do you have any idea how many many times I've thought about the day I will march into Escalera and storm Allende's mansion.
I think I have some idea.
Soon it will be me sleeping on those silk sheets and the colonel lying with the cucarachas.
From what I've seen of Allende, you might want to wash those sheets.
You might be right, my friend.
Do you really think a revolution can work? Do you have enough men?
Revolution begins with one person, John.
One person ain't gonna defeat the Mexican army.
The poor are many, and together we are strong. They are ready to fight.
If it does work...
It will.
If it does work, and you take down Allende, what then?
I will give the greatest speech of my life.
But after all the fighting and all the speeches are over, what will you do?
I will march on the capital and take on Sanchez himself.
All right, when Mexico's yours, when you have all the power you desire, what will you do with it?
I know they take a long time to get from one destination to another one. These conversations be interesting as hell, for real.
I have to say, I'm not usually in favor of American interference, but it will be sad to see you go.
I ain't going nowhere till I have Bill Williams.
What will you do when this is over?
I want to go home, work my land, and grow old with my wife.
That is hard for me to imagine.
It's hard for me too, but I've pulled this trigger too many times now. I'm getting tired.
Well, get ready to pull it a few more times. El Presidio will be heavily guarded.
Oh, I think I got a few more left in me.
Maybe one day you can return to Mexico like Landsdowne Drive. A famous outlaw come to die in the...
Now, man, where the fuck is Lando?
I always use a cynical American renegade on my staff.
I'll bear that in mind.
We ain't seen him in a minute.
Let's not talk for a while, my friend. We should take some time to think about what it means to be heroes.
Are we there? Oh shit. Almost there.
Is just up ahead. Prepárate, mi hermano. This is our time. My men will launch a ruse attack on the side entrance to the fort. Meanwhile, you, my American friend, will drive this wagon at the front gate and jump off when you're close. He's been packed with 5 crates of TNT.
That sounds crazy. How long's the fuse?
Yes, like I say, fun times. It's plenty long enough, I think. I'll see you in there, amigo.
Yeah. Go on, John. You can do this.
Oh, these motherfuckers is crazy. Sit down, John. Wait. The motherfucker said now.
Good luck, my brother. We will be right behind you.
Jump, my friend! young. You can do this.
Come too early, you don't go for the
good luck, my brother. We will be right behind you.
Motherfucker. Right, you are pausing too long. It's still a Bobby Cow.
Playtime's over, kid.
Okay, that's it. Fucking bitch. All right, it says up. All right, I go in here.
I know you're here, old friend.
Oh, let me see the lap.
Gonna be one nasty shooter.
Oh, shit. There was a ladder in here, wasn't it? Another one? Cut the motherfucker's head off. I mean, that's a bad look. Just letting you know. Where is the ladder? Okay. I don't want on that. I'm trying to find him. I was TNT all in there.
I'll kill all of you. No, no.
Shut the fuck up.
Hello, old friend. It's been a long time.
Hello, brother. It's good to see you. I heard you was coming. You took your time, no? Come on, you're not gonna shoot your own brother, are you? We was family.
Yeah, we were. Then you and Dutch went crazy and family didn't mean so much.
So, now you do the government's work.
And what do? You just work for a different government.
Come on, brother. I think we should go our separate ways, huh?
What you and Dutch did was wrong. And the way you left me was wrong. Now, I hate to judge, but as it turns out, it's you or me. The way I see it, might as well be you.
We thought you was dead, brother.
I don't shot the fuck out of him. I don't know why he talking.
I'm telling the truth.
I ain't got all this explaining to do.
I can give you Bill. And Dutch. Dutch is in Colombia. I can take you straight to him. Hmm?
You left me to die to save your own skin. And now you expect me to care about you?
You got it all wrong, brother.
You're getting too close to him.
Even now.
Where'd he go?
Things ain't looking bueno.
Oh, my friend, he's getting away.
How the fuck get out of here? I'll put you right there. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go.
Yeah. This game knew better than give me a fucking option. I tried to hog tie him, but he got up when I shot him. But
Javier. I'm taking you in, my brother. I'll let the others judge you. Where's Bill? Where's Bill, you son of a bitch? Do you think I won't kill you, brother?
He ain't here, brother. He's with Agenda. It's a little late for revenge, John.
I ain't here to kill you, Javier.
He made me for the end.
Marston, come with me. The army sent reinforcements. Come.
The army is coming. Get up there and
man. I'm just saying. Oh. Is it not cannon? I can't get down. That's probably about the dumbest thing I know. Oh! Where is the other cannon?
Vengan, pendejos! Hijos de putas!
Shut the fuck up. I deserve that. I deserve every bit of that.
We have to hold the fort, John. Use one of the cannons. Maten a los hijos de puta.
All right, so the fire rate on this is not as fast as I hoped. I don't know how that first dude walked that off. Did that horse jump off the cliff? Hey, they are fucked up. I'm just saying, bro. I don't know what the motherfucker was supposed to be. And whoever told me that tip in the comments about the down and up on the thing, thank you. But I wouldn't figure that shit out. I wouldn't put that much thought into it.
Two old friends reunited. It is a beautiful thing.
He's ignorant.
Mr. Marston, fancy seeing you down here. Well, it is a pleasant surprise, I must say.
He's not looking very healthy. We told you to keep them alive.
You should be glad to have them at all.
Just remember your obligations to the government, Mr. Marston.
We need you to find Williamson, then head to Blackwater as quick as you can. We have reason to believe that Dutch Vanderlind is in the area.
Your wife sends her regards.
Say, I would shoot both of them too. Don't play with me. Got one of those. So I can't kill Bill. I have to subscribe. Thank you for subscribing to the channel. Dominique Cox, thank you. Come on. Ah, man, hold on. Okay. I wish I had a coin. I'm trying to fix now, baby. Yeah. Oh, why I put that knife in? I'm stupid. I'm sitting here talking. But why I put that knife in? I'm stupid. I'm fucking stupid. Well, shit. I'm just as far away now. Why was we running? I got some chips about to pop off. Why was we running? Who is bucking shots?
Oh,
I'm just saying. Okay, can't hit you that far. Stand back up. Why wouldn't let me use this one? Who is shooting now? I don't know what's going on. It's fucking chaos. I wasn't even gonna get into shit, but they shot Pootie.
That's it.
Que tenga usted un día fantástico.
Hello, sir.
Qué fascinante. May I take a look? Wonderful.
Thank you.
Que tenga usted un día emocionante.
I was like, open now.
I have an excellent selection for you.
Appreciate it.
Hasta pronto.
Hey, these motherfuckers is bucking, boy. I don't know who's right, who's wrong. I'm just shooting.
He nearly got me.
Oh my God, lady, quit screaming. He bow-legged in a motherfucker, boy.
Yeah.
Boy, I don't even know where I'm going right now. Come on here. I still gotta get red sanctum and shit. I wanted that one of them things, some
let's make this quick.
Jackrabbits with the horns.
Ain't
Go over here and see what Ray is talking about. Let me go back to that one dude I need to hit.
Let's go.
Some beaver shit. Red sage. And feathers. Risky purrs, boy.
With aim like that, you might be in the wrong line of work.
Yeah. Hey man, they stay bucking down here, bro. I wasn't even tapping the A button. They are whooping his ass. Is shit going crazy because Reyes in charge now? All right, he took over the one place.
Rebeldes, escuchen la melodía de los tiros.
Otra vez.
God.
Welcome to Mexico. My brothers and I are just discussing the future of our country.
Okay. Let this man go.
And who are you, gringo?
I'm no one. But unless you want this town to tear you and your boys to shreds, I suggest you let him go.
And you think you could tell me what to do, friend?
Oh, you should listen to him, friend.
Look at that. You want to risk it?
The American is a drunk. If I were you, I would pull that trigger.
Put the gun down, Americano.
Ya, ya, mátalo.
Dejen mi hombre.
Mierda. Huh? Ay, Dios mío.
Shut the fuck up.
Santa Maria.
So you want to settle this now, friend? Or you want me to shoot you in the head right now for that poor girl?
Okay, but we fight like men, not like dogs.
What that mean? What that mean? Of fucking course. Tap, 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 tap. We about to be here for 20 minutes. Didn't work.
From red to white and getting as many shots off as possible is in order to have your blue scale in the bottom right corner of the screen fill up faster and reach a higher point on the scale than the enemy NPC's red scale. And if you don't do this, you will lose the duel.
If but right. Yes. It's so fucking frustrating. Yeah, so.
Now the people are finally ready. Today we overthrow the Coronel. Hurry, my friend, set me free.
Senor, there are prisoners in jail who will fight on our side. Can you save them?
I will rally the peasants, John. You go after the prisoners.
I'm so fucking frustrated right now.
What have we got here? La mansión de Allende. La tierra es de quien la trabaja. Traidores. Amigos, tomen sus armas y peleen.
Thank you. I can't get no gas. I was gonna try to make an opportunity to steal. Already back full healthy.
Intruso, get it out of the
You must have a real bad death wish.
Rest in peace, my friend.
Shoot the door! It's open!
Thank you, compadre. I will fight next to you.
Gracias! Gracias.
How the fuck can I? Hey, somebody is bluffing. Yeah. Oh, somebody else worked their happy ass over there. Oh shit. Let me hurry up before they tell me I abandoned this motherfucker.
Go for the machine gun, Joe! We will blast through the door with gunpowder barrels. We will set up the barrels. Wait for my signal. Shoot the barrels!
Well, we gonna fuck shit up tonight! We're gonna fuck shit up tonight! Trash today. I'm an extra trash. I'm a hot steam pound too. Like, I got extra flies on me and everything. I fucking suck.
Traigan hachas, echen la puerta abajo.
We doing now.
Oh, compadres, aquí vienen más. Están subiendo la cuesta. Preparados, defienden la puerta. No vengan
ahí. Hey, they are fucking that door up. Of course I go back out here by myself.
Let's
I wish it wasn't dark. That one dude's trash like me. He hit on this side of the bag. They talking about go join Reyes. It was still people out there trying to... Man, they are crazy. Hey, this game sets you up for failure. They are still fucking this door up.
Come on,
listen, I don't know what kind of door that is, but I want that door.
It's a gentleman, Williamson. Come on, Jones.
Vámonos! Date prisa, cabrón!
Come on, Jones.
Stay and fight me, you coward!
Let's go. Do you want Williamson to escape?
Fast! Hurry! If we run fast, we can still catch them.
That motherfucker took off, didn't
he? Yeah. Let's go! Give up, Williamson!
Hold on, bruh.
They're getting away. We have to stop them.
Vámonos! Date prisa, cabrón!
Might have died 19 times right here.
We cannot let them get away.
It's time to stop running, Bill!
That's that GTA shooting. Booty, I love you, but I ain't got time to wait on you, baby. Maybe I should have called Booty.
Didn't have to be this way, Bill! This is probably a bad idea!
We all did!
Now I'm fucking with you, Bill!
I don't know who the fuck Abigail is.
What the hell are you doing? Find my freedom, pendejo. Now shut up, you dumb ape. And get out of the wagon.
I'm coming out. Don't shoot.
Here. Take Williamson. Just let me live. I will leave the country, I promise.
And he switched up on him real quick, didn't he?
You always was weak-minded.
You're the one who let Dutch drive you insane.
Dutch wanted you dead. We all did.
Well, I'm going after him next. I'll outlive all of you.
You always was a traitor. You bastard orphan.
I mean, I was gonna listen to him talk, then he called me a bastard orphan.
Mexico is mine.
So now I gotta go after Dutch. I wish I let him talk more, because I'm kind of curious why Dutch wanted him dead.
It is all thanks to you, Joe.
And to the people who laid down their lives. People like Louisa.
Oh, yes. She was very brave, and she will be missed. Who was she again?
Bro, she got shot up there. Wife-to-be?
Oh, yes, of course. She will have a day named after her. Laura's Day.
Louisa.
What? Oh, yes, I knew Laura.
Man, he's trash.
Magnificent girl. Like riding a pompous bully was, amigo. You never saw anything like it. Anyway, enough about sport. Let's get back to politics. I trust you will join us in riding on the Capitol.
I'd love to, but with Williamson dead, my jailers need me back in Blackwater.
Hey, que hacen? Levantense. Well, I must say, I'll miss you, John Marston.
He's taking the jailers?
Now, you'll even remember me, Abraham, but it's been an experience. Good luck with the revolution. If you win power, remember why you wanted it.
Well, travel safely, amigo. Come on.
Let's see if I can do this. I can't believe it took me this long to do all this shit, man. Now I bet the damn store ain't open. Shut the fuck up. I got called all the way up here. Not lights, camera, action. I thought I was done with that. Oh. Oh, and that's back. Okay, bet. Why am I being shot at? Yeah. Motherfucker. Come on, Pody. Motherfucker. Now witness for what? Oh my God.
You clearly don't like me much.
I thought you, if you was wearing a mask, they couldn't tell who you was. Where is that chick at? Oh, it's all the way up there.
Come on, come on.
All I don't want to do is go to the gun store. And the general store. All I want to do. I keep saying there's more stuff available at the stores. Go to the doctor's office. Go there. Go to the gun store.
En escalera son bastante cortas.
That's what I want.
That's what I'm looking for.
Welcome to my tienda.
Dear sir, hello.
My weapons are the mejores en escalera. As you like. Capitán de Santa, solo permite que yo le toco a su pistola.
What do we do?
I am at your service.
I think that's good for now.
Thank you for visiting my tienda. Some people like Coscolina, but I drink only Yuda Verde.
Buena! Keep your eyes open, mister!
Ay, perdón!
Where were you at a minute ago, mister?
Howdy, mister.
Okay.
I got what I need.
So what do I use this for? Save it right here for today. All right, so I got two stranger missions here in Mexico. So I killed Bill Williamson. Killed old boy, Escuela. I guess I'm going after Dutch. Until they start talking about Dutch here recently. Actually, really. Until he said, well, Dutch, what did you do? He said, I'm going to go after him. I was thinking I was done with the game. I'm going to knock those out next time. Hey, listen. Y'all might have laughed. I don't know, but I was frustrated. That part of the middle where I had to keep shooting old boy. Oh, and I'm so happy the evil one's back, so I can go do that one. So, yeah, I'm hyped about that. Probably get fucking killed, but I'm hyped about that. Hope y'all been enjoying. I love the hell out of this game still. Even though I got frustrated with the whole door. I still don't know how to fucking do it. I just... luck of the draw. But y'all be good. Y'all be safe.